Hi people, welcome back to our channel and thanks for watching us, and don't forget to subscribe us and click on the notification bell. Thank you.
Hello people, how are you guys? This is Amanda, Jimmy624, and today you're watching us for after like 2 or 3 days because we didn't put any videos for the last 2 or 3 days. So today we came back with a new Tamil movie, and this is a comedy. It's a comedy political satire. Its name is LKG. Okay, and the full form of LKG is Lal Gudi Karupiya Gandhi. And this movie, I want to talk about it, that this director who has directed this movie is the first time he's doing. It's a debut director. He used to work as an associate with Prabhu Deva. You know who's Prabhu Deva? Hello, D, baby. Who choreographed the dance.
Okay.
And he has learned some of the work from director from there. And the cast, I really want to talk about the cast. The cast is R.J. Balaji. Yeah, you know, don't think it's a name. RJ means the radio jockey. Means he used to work in radio before. This hero, okay? And he was very much famous. His real name is Balaji Puturaj. It's Puturaj. And he used to be a working in Big FM 92.7. And he has a very much famous show. His name is Take It Easy and Crosstalk. In this session, he used to call it for like prank calls, like Naved used to do.
Okay. Naved Murga.
Yeah, like Murga, like that. He used to also do something like that. Okay. And the lead role in female are like Priya Anand. And Priya Anand is an actress who has worked in multi-language, like Malayalam, Kannada, Tamil, so many of language. And especially in Bollywood also, she came in 2012 in Bollywood movie English Winglish with Sridevi, who died recently in Dubai. Remember, it was a big talking when we were going
she passed away.
She had one movie English Winglish. You saw the trailer.
Okay,
in that movie she was there as a supporting actress. And she also came in 2013 Fukre and Rangrez. You know Kapil Sharma? Kapil Sharma produced a movie named Rangresh. She was there in that movie.
Okay.
And another, I could say, like Nanjil Sampath. Okay, he's also there in this movie. Nanjil Sampath, he's not an actor. Okay, he's a politician and public speaker of AIADMK. It's a political party. He used to, he is a public speaker of that party.
Okay.
And producer of the movie is Ishari K. Ganesh. And the music is given by the Leon Jane. Let's go for the trailer reaction, and remaining I'll put in the description.
Okay, don't you expect me to understand all the things that you told me, no? Some of the things is just specific for India.
Yes.
I don't know some of the things.
Yes, and I don't think it has a, it has a subtitle.
Yes.
Okay, so it will be nice to watch together.
Let's go and watch it then.
Let's go. Let's go for the LKG trailer reaction right now. Big statue with the voice of Karo. He's the one. Okay, she will teach her how to take their politics. See the cow.
Winston Churchill once told, "Politics is not a game, it's a serious business." நம் கட்சியை இந்திய அளவில் பிரபலப்படுத்திய லால் குடி கருப்பையா காந்தியினோட ஆஹா அப்படி இருந்தது. திடீர்னு வந்தா புரியாம பேசிட்டு இருக்காரு. நம்ம ஊர் டிவில 100 நாள் ஷோ பண்ணா சிஎம்ஏ ஆயிடலாம். ரஜினி கமல் படம்லாம் விரும்பி பாப்பலாம்.
அப்ப நீங்க இந்த கட்சில இருந்து விலகி அந்த கட்சில சேர போறீங்களா?
ஏய், நான் எதுக்கு விலகணும்? அவங்க படம் பார்த்தா அவங்க கட்சியில சேர்ந்துருவாங்களா? நேத்து நைட் ஆந்திரா மிஷன் ஒரு படம் பார்த்தேன், போய் ஆந்திரால உட்காந்துட்டா.
அப்ப நீங்க தமிழனே கிடையாது, ஹைதராபாத்ல இருந்து வந்த வந்தேரி தானே?
But you Tamil people are a little weird. Why is that?
When cricket player Ashwin take 10 wickets, 100 wickets, all your media saying Indian cricket player Ashwin, super, very good, champion. Not Tamil Nadu cricket player. But when our fisherman getting killed, you don't say Indian fisherman. You say Tamil fisherman.
Yes.
Why?
He hit in the correct point. That's a famous pose. Who did it, you know? So how do you like the trailer?
It was a good trailer. Like, it was showing about the politics and
yeah, it's a serious comedy.
Yeah, it's just actually, yeah, a serious reality is behind this comedy.
Yeah.
Which is showing that how much people should get trained, okay, before to think about going inside the politics.
Yes.
Okay, and everyone are not talented to be politician.
In the politics, yeah.
Yeah, but it was nice. Some of the scenes were like very good. Some of the dialogues were very powerful, and you could get many things from those dialogues.
Yeah, and you know, this movie is based on the recent facts.
Okay.
Means recently whatever is going on in our country is dependent.
Okay.
It's replenish and everything is they wrote it in their present facts.
Okay, okay.
And especially you know, the hero of this movie, okay, RJ Balaji, he written the story and screenplay. Means he also helped
him.
Yeah, he's also written in the story, and you know, it's very beautifully written and very beautifully cast, and it plot very nicely, very very nicely.
Last scene is showing like the guy who got getting a
yoga like this, like, on the stone.
It's a like position for some photo for the voting election.
No.
What is it?
You know, I think he didn't saw that last year for this International Yoga Day. Our Prime Minister, PM Modi, okay, he has done one position on the back of the rock. You know, people understand what is going on, and even the first of the dialogue when he said,
especially
like,
especially Indians, you know,
yeah,
but we are foreigners, we don't know exactly what is going on. Like, now I'm just little get familiar with some of the concepts about politics and all here, not that much, little, especially if you're not interested to go inside them, learn about them, know about them.
Yeah, you stay behind that.
Yeah. That's why I don't have that much idea, but I understood, because these are not something related to the India. These are universal, actually. All over the world, you can see this kind of thing.
Yeah, everywhere.
Especially even my country is in Asia, and some of the country are like very close in terms of cultures I'm talking about. So same story goes on. Yeah, goes on in that. Yeah.
And especially the first dialogue when it says like, "I'm sorry, God, I made you a very small temple inside my house, but don't worry, I will make a big statue of you, more than crores of rupees of the statue." You know, they are pushing the point in one direction. This movie is very good, and very good. They had been plotted, okay, the present scenario of India, Indian politics, actually. It's very good and nice. And
there was one actor in that, old man.
Mm-hmm.
He was like a little fan. I saw him in movies, I.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, he was like doing some. Actually, he has a role of one big businessman who was doing some business, and he was here.
You're talking about the fat and the gray hair.
White hair. I didn't see it.
Okay, I have to watch it again.
I just saw him and I just remember him. He was like,
you became, you know,
co-actor
you,
of this one. He
you watch each and every Vikram. Movie of Vikram very much closely.
No, not all of them. I just remember because it was the first movie I watched, first Indian movie, actually.
Congratulations.
Yeah, completely. And not one time, two, three, four, five times.
Very good.
That's why I just remember his face, and he didn't change that much. Means not that different makeup or something.
I didn't saw him, but I have to go and watch it again.
Okay.
And I can get it down. And the most importantly is that this trailer is so much good, and it's You know, it has an innocence comedy with a very heavy meaning beside that.
Yeah.
So we wish this movie will go a very good plot, and I wish it comes in Hindi also.
Yeah, and we wish it comes in the Hindi dub.
We watch it.
We can also enjoy same as you guys.
So this was our reaction on the movie LKG. So thank you so much for watching our video. Do like, share and subscribe, and do suggest us what you guys want to watch through us. So
I'm Nafisa.
I'm Jimmy. Till then.